Exoskeleton is a wearable robot to augment the power existing in human or to help people with disability to gain the movements they should naturally have. One of the active projects that I am doing right now is developing a lower limb exoskeleton to help people with motion disability. Most of the exoskeleton that you see in the market have limited range of motion for the person who wears it. For example, the hip joint, which is a naturally 3 degrees of freedom joint, is actuated by only 1 degree of freedom motor. So a joint that should have motions in all directions is restricted only to move in one direction. If you cannot move your hip joint in a natural way, there are some functions that you cannot do. For example, imagine that you're walking straight and you want to turn. It's very difficult to turn with joint that is only allowing you to walk straight. The exoskeleton that we designed contains hip joint, knee joint, and ankle joints. And what we try to do in the lower limb exoskeleton that we design is to produce the same functionality as natural human joints. If you ask me, I think the technology is there. We are not too far from having people with wheelchair to walk again.